did you do to me?
Take back, or I'll cut you again.
Ungrateful little fuck! Get the hell away from me!
Gladly.
Get away from me, you bastard! No! No! No!
Mommy! Hold on, Mommy! I'm coming!
This place again, but not the same time.
Richard! Should be going. It's all right, Rose. We can finish some other time. Richard, where are you? Hello? Richard, come out! Don't worry. Richard! There you are. Oh, hey. I waited for you, by the maze. I was afraid something happened to you.
I'm fine. I don't like being alone.
Are you sure you're all right?
I said I'm fine!
Hey. Something happened, you can tell me. Just let me.
Get the hell away from me!
Okay, Richard. I get the picture. Doesn't change a goddamn thing.
What's going on?
Shh, listen to me, Richard. Listen to my every word. Some men will come to our house tonight.
But why? What do they want?
Shh, it's okay. I told them to come.
The hell is this? No! Stay away from me! Stay back! Get away from me, you bastard! No! No! Let go of me! No, please don't! Any son of Poland who steals from commits an unforgivable. Swiftly punished!
Couldn't have happened to a nicer guy.
Lily?
Over here, kid.
Please, mister, I need help. The monster, it's after me.
Monster, you say? And what does this monster look like?
Sir, there's no time. Hurry, we have to get out of here.
It's okay, Richard. Why don't you take a moment to catch your breath?
Do I know you, mister? Are you one of my stepfather's friends?
No, kid. I'm not planning on making any friends here. I'm here just for you.
What? No! Don't come any closer! Don't touch me!
Sorry, kid. No, you tried to run, to hide.
Get your hands off me!
But as long as you're here, the beast will always find you. Richard.
It was pretty overwhelming at first. Thomas being like me, but different somehow. I guess I don't have to tell you.
Thomas? Who the hell are you?
Beast! Hunted! His whole life hiding, hoping they wouldn't find him. I gave him shelter. I gave him purpose. He could have been so much more. Instead, he chose to rot in this godforsaken place. I caught you, Saint Girl.
You're him. Richard.
I'm what's left of him. The bleeding wound. The sap drying on the stump. All because of her. I know you, Jelly. You smell just like her.
Like the girl who suffered because of you? The one you preyed upon?
She came to me because she had nowhere else to go. Where was her father then? Where were you?
acting like you ever cared about her.
She was the light of my life, the warmth of my soul.
Your soul has rotted away. There's barely anything left. Now, it's just your sins. I almost feel sorry for you. You're nothing.
I am. He ripped me apart. He burned me down and left me in the dark. He's a fiend. A monster.
This man. Thomas. What is he?
He's the one who butchers the soul. The one who breaks it.
Nothing. Nothing. Do you hear me?
Then give it to me. Please. To not exist. That's all I want.
So be it.
You think she'll ever forgive me? Will you?
I'm not your judge. I'm just the ferryman. Be gone. Richard. This time, it wasn't just a feeling, it was a memory. Had I been here before? Was I a part of the puzzle? This man, Thomas, was he a part of my own past? And then something clicked. That girl, it's me. But it looks like it was taken here, at Neva. The red house. Whatever it is, I can feel it out there. Like it's calling out to me. There. In the woods.
How is he? No, don't put him on. All right.
This one felt subdued. Like if someone lit a match in a giant freezer. It sounded familiar somehow. Something from my early childhood, maybe? Was it even a place? Or something else entirely? These animals, they look used up, like something sucked the life out of them. You scared the shit out of me, little buddy. What you got there? Oh, hey! Wait! There I was, following my new best friend, hoping he wasn't as lost as I was. I remember thinking he could lead me to his owner. In a way, I guess he did. Everything an elegant Sasquatch needs. What's wrong, buddy? Ah, let's see what we got here. Yummy. There you go. Eat up, champ. What is it, boy? You wanna you catch a scent? Hey! Anyone in there? What's wrong, boy? Is someone in there?
I'm so sorry.
Hello?
I wish I could see you again. I miss you so much. Why did I stay? Why did I let it out? They're all dead. Because of me.
What the hell?
And I'm still here. I shouldn't be.
Hey. You all right in there?
You shouldn't be. I can see you. And that means it can see you too.
What else did you expect, Marianne? I think that's him. After they closed down the resort. What is it, boy? Was he your friend? He looks drained. Easy, boy. What is it?
My favorite.
Is it gone?